श्रीमान् वेङ्कटनाथार्य कवितार्के केसरी वेदान्ताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. वी हैव कंप्लीटेड सो फार कुलशेखर आळ्वार्स मुकुंदमाला वर्सेस अप टू 10. टुडे वी विल हैव द 11th वर्स. इन द 10th वर्स आळ्वार had mentioned that Haricharana Smarana Mritena Tulyam, there is nothing matching to Haricharana Smaranam, the remembrance, utterance of Harinamam and remembrance of Haricharanam, the lotus feet of Hari. And I do not know anyone else who can be equal to Hari, who can give us Sukham, and all that he had mentioned. And he said, O mind, please Chintayami Harimeva Santatam, in the 8th verse, always think of Hari. Now, the mind is asking as an avatarike that there are so many papams I had committed. There are papams after papams after papams, accrual of sins, and it's heaps and heaps and so much for ages, and they all have become chatrus. They are all need to yield fruit. And what is the fruit? The palam, the narakam, naraka vedane. And those narakam, hell, punishments, can never be completed because there are so much of papa. When such is the case, Murabidima Viramasva, the Murasuran, the one who killed Murasuran, he is there, listen to him. And when you may say, but I'm scared to even go to him with so much of papam attached to my leg. And here comes the verse. माभीर मंद मनो विचिन्त्य बहुदा यामेश्चिरं यातनाः नामीन प्रभवन्ति पापरिपव स्वामी ननु श्रीधरः आलस्यं व्यपनीय भक्ति सुलभं ध्यायस्व नारायणं लोकस्य व्यसनापनोदनकरो दासस्य किम्न क्षमः. Swami very beautifully says, O mind, don't be afraid of Yama, Narakam, the punishment of our papams, many papams, too many papams, committed over a long, long time. Don't bother. Alvar says, these papams will not stand before the Lord, before our Lordship over us, because our Lord is Sridharan, the one who has Sri in his chest. Agalagillen irayumenna adamel mange uraimarba. He is Sriyapati. He is Tirumamagal Kelvan, the one who listens to Tirumagal. And he is Ashrita Dukkapanoda Swabhavan, Narayana. He is Narayana. He is a Lord. And he is Paramasulaban. So, with all these beautiful attributes, Visheshanam, Kalyana Gunams, about him, O poor mind, Mandamanam. He says, Mabir Mandamano, poor mind. Please get rid of your worries, do not lament. Meditate on Lord. Dhyayasva Narayana, perform dhyanam on Narayana. He will remove all sorrows. He will get rid of all grief. You are his servant. And he is Sarvaloka Vyasana Nirasana Shilan. He is the one who can get rid of, alleviate everybody's sorrow. When such is the case, on Dasa Vishayam, on us Dasas, who are Dasa Bhutas of Perumal, do you think he will not come to our rescue? Do you think he will not save us from the punishment of Yamaraja? Just perform dhyanam on him. He will get rid of your dukkham. So the best thing is to perform meditation on Narayana. That's the message Swami gives in this verse. And he says, Hey Mandamanaha, Mutamanam, foolish mind, Yami, Yaman's Sambandhi, Yami, Yami Schiram Yatanaha. Yatana is punishments. Chiram, neend, long. So Yaman's long punishment. And you thought of that, Bahuda Vichintya Mabhi. You thought of that, Bahuda, very many times. Vichintya, thought of. Sindhitte, you contemplated on that. And Mabhi, do not fear about that. Thinking all those things, Yama Vedana, Naraka Bidi, all that. Ami Pa Paribhavaha, Paripava. This Papam, Shatrus, the enemies, our enemies, which are our own Papams. Na Naha Na Prabhavanti. They will not come and attack us. They are not strong to attack us. Because Naha Namakke, for us, Sridharaha Swami Nanu, Sriyapati Sridhara is our Swami. Hence, Alasyam Vyapaniya Bhakti Sulabham. Alasyam, Alasyam means laziness. Vyapaniya, get rid of, ignore, discard, remove. Bhakti Sulabham, Bhakti Sulabham Narayanam Dhyayasva. The Sulabhan, the very easy to pay your devotion, focus your devotion. Narayanan. Narayanan is our master. He is our Adharam. He is our Swami. He is our Seshi. So there's Sesa Seshitvam between Narayanan and us. Dasatvam between Narayanan and us. Adhara Adhyayatvam. He is Adharam, support for us. We are the one who are supported by him. And he is Swami, Sarva Swami. And when such is the case, Dhyayasva, perform Dhyanam on him. Lokasya Vyasana Apanodakara Nagara. He is the one who removes the Vyasanams, the worries of sorrows of everyone in this lokam. He is Sarvaloka Sharanyan, Sarvaloka Sarva Rakshakan. When such is the case, do you think he will not come for the dasans, which is ours? Na chama kim? Do you think he is not qualified or smart enough to come and save us? Of course, don't worry. So, Vyakyanam is very nice. And why Sridhara is addressed? Because Tirumamagal is there. And Piteva Tot Preyan Janani Paripurnagasi Jane. In Sri Gunaratna Kosam, Patar says, O mother, your Anban, your darling Lord, Emperuman, he is there, and he is there as the father, and the father, he needs to punish and be the administrator and the able administrator, fair judge. And hence he looks at the wild, cruel papams of his janams, of his people. And because of that, he is now perplexed whether to punish as per the instructions, shastric injunctions. Go ahead and punish. When he is about to do that, you are the one who intervene and say, Na kaschit na aparadhyati, who has not erred in this world, who is perfect. Kutramatravan yavan, and you very nicely put your arguments and make him listen to you. Thirumamagal Kelvan. Alli Malar Magal Poga Mayakugal. You enchant him with your looks. Allal Inbam Alavu Irandengum Alagamar Shu Rolian. Thiruvaimazhi. Alli Malar Magal Poga Mayakugal Agium Nirkum Amman. எல்லையில் ஞானத்தன் ஞானம் அக்தே கொண்டு எல்லா கருமங்களும் செய். எல்லையில் மாயனை கண்ணனை தாழ்பற்று யான் ஓர் துக்கமிலனே. திருவாய்மொழி இசேஸ் த ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் காட் நோ துக்க கலப்பு, தெர் இஸ் நத்திங், நோ இம்பர்ஃபெக்ட். அகிலஹேய பிரத்யநீகன், ஈ இஸ் டிவைட் ஆஃப் ஆல் இம்பர்ஃபெக்ஷன்ஸ். ஈ ஹஸ் காட் அனந்த கல்யாண குணகணவுக மகார்ணவன், ஹீ இஸ் அ ஓஷன் ஆஃப் ஆல் அனந்த கல்யாணம்ஸ் Gunams. And he is so beautiful, majestic beauty. He is the one who manifests everywhere with the Kanti, with the effulgence, divine effulgence. And he is the Swami who is always with Periya Pirati, Mahalakshmi, who is on the lotus flower. And because of the Anubhavam, he has got tremendous Anandam, Pera Anandam. He is Sridharan. He has got Yallaila Jnanam, unbounded Jnanam, Aparimita Jnanam. Vibhu, he is a Vibhu, and because of that Jnanam, he does all the Jagat Vyaparam, Jagat Srishti. He is the most Ascharya Bhutan, wonderful Lord. That Kannan, holding on to his Thiruvadi, I have no Dukkam, says Nammalvar in Thiruvaimazhi. When such is the case, he is Ashrita Dukkabanoda Swabhavan, Narayanan. Hence, do not worry. Definitely he will save us. And hence Pittar, he is Sriyapati. Do you think he will hand over his Suttu property to the enemies, to the Chatrus, to the Papams? He would not do that. He will protect us from the enemies. And he even if he turns the other side because of our Papams, do you think Periya Pirati will let him do it? Pittar panimalar mel pavaike pushpavasini Sridevi, on her he has got pittam. He is madly and crazily in love with Mahalakshmi. Tirunadandagam Tirumangai Azhvar says so beautifully. Karvannam tirumeni kannum vayum kaitalamum adiyinayum kamala vannam பார்வண்ண மடமங்கை பத்தர் பித்தர் பனிமலர் மேல் பாவைக்கு பாவம் செய்தேன். ஏர்வண்ண என் பேதை என் சொல் கேளால் எம்பெருமான் திருவரங்க எங்கே என்னும் நீர்வண்ணன் நீர்மலைக்கே போவேன் என்னும் இதுமன்னோ நிறையழிந்தார் நிற்குமாறே. பாவி மீ அண்ட் மை டாட்டர் பரகால நாயகி, ஷீ டசன்ட் லிசன் டு மீ பிகாஸ் She says, Emperuman's Thirumeni, Divyamangala Vigraham, is like the dark cloud, rainy cloud-like color. She says, his lovely, beautiful eyes are completely pulling me, and they are the red lotus flower. His beautiful coral mouth is the red lotus flower. His beautiful palms are another two, a pair of red lotus flower. Look at his feet, another pair of red lotus flower. And he is a congregation of all these lotus flower, and there he has completely captivated me. And he is enslaved by Bhumi Pirati. He is under the control of Bhumi Pirati because of her love, because of his love for her. And He has got Pirin Kadal. He is in adoration of Mahalakshmi, Periya Pirati. And that Sarva Swami is in Srirangam. So, when such is the case, one side Bhudevi, other side Mahalakshmi, do you think they would let us leave, go? Nattilulla pavamellam shummenade kaivittodi thurugal paindanave, Periya Azhvar says. Yamanai en kuladeivame, என்னுடைய நாயகனே, நின்னுள்ளே நாய் பெற்ற நன்மை இவ்வுலகில் ஆர் வருவார்? நம்மன் போலே விட்டமுக்கும் நாட்டில் உள்ள பாவமெல்லாம் சும்மெனாதே கைவிட்டோடி தூறுகள் பாய்ந்தவனே, மை மதர், என் தாய், என் குல தெய்வம், my Nathan, I am in your Abhimanam, I am in your favorite spot, and who can be blessed like me to be in such a position? Periyarvar says, like the ghost, like the Pishashi, like the Bhutam, these papams would come and crush me down, and those papams have now disappeared because of your love for me, because you are there for me as my Nathan. Shummenathe kaivittodi thurugal paindanave, that place has become completely empty where my papams were there. They all have vanished. Alvar says, so no need to worry. Vyasaneshu manushyanam brisham bhavati dukkitaha. There is no way that one needs to worry about, because vyasaneshu manushyanam brisham bhavati dukkitaha utsaveshu cha sarveshu piteva paritushyati. In Sri Raman, looking at the human beings dukkam, he gets dukkam. When the Ayodhya Vasis get santosham, joy, he feels rejoiced, he feels excited. So he is our Lord, our darling Lord. So you don't have to worry. And you don't have to worry that we have committed so much of papams. And he is the remover of all sorrows in the world. Yesha Narayana Sriman Chirarnava Niketanaha Naga Paryanka Musrujya Hyagato Madhuram Purim. He is there who is having Trippar Kadal as the Vachasthalam. Lakshmipati, that Narayanan. He has discarded the Trivanantalvan Trippalli, the bed of Trivanantalvan, and he has appeared in Madhurapuri as Kannan. Hold on to the Kannan's beautiful form. Dhyanam. Perform Dhyanam. And as Namalwar says, Maname unnai valvinayen irandhe. I am begging you, this incorrigible sinner, think of him. If we address our mind to think of Kannan, no harm will befall on us. No papam will get attached to us. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanavartha Alvarambedumanaan Desigan Thiruvidigalesha Namo Narayana Adiyan.